Hey everyone, today I have with me Dr. Vidya coming from Vellore. Ma'am, how excited are you for this conference?
Hi, I'm really excited to be the part of this family conference, and it's really nice, feeling good too, because most of I don't know how many of them will get this opportunity. I'm so proud to be here to attend this conference and expecting to learn more, become a pro.
Okay, ma'am, how did you start with your corticobasal implant journey?
Actually speaking, being a woman, I want to every woman have a mind, have in mind that we have to grow higher and we have to inspire. Likewise, I also started my journey from the conventional implant first, like as usual anybody does it. But after going that, I was realizing what is the immediate solution to to treat the patient, expectation to meet the patient. So suddenly I was searching here and there, and then I found out this wonderful golden opportunity for me to learn. And from I started my journey 2023 August, I did my basics here in mono implantology. My guru, my mentor, Virendra Kumar sir, my wonderful mentor, he only taught me everything, and he actually encouraged me to do you have to do this. He actually encourages me, and then I started, and then I realized, okay, where am I doing mistakes? What am I doing? Where I'm going? Where is my limitations?